This just simply tracks your mouse. You can see you can add an audio to it, and then you can pull up your Addy model here. There's your Google stuff. You can say, I want to work on Google sites and whatever. It's pretty nifty and it's free.